New at 11, I want you to take a look at this. Look at that. That Burger King sign falling on a car. This is along San Pablo Avenue in Richmond. We spoke with the manager inside, who says that it happened around 4 p.m. yesterday afternoon. Thankfully, no one was hurt, and the manager says they really don't know what caused that sign to collapse.